Yes, students. Today we are taking operation on polynomials. Operation on there are addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division of polynomials. Now, first we take addition. Addition of polynomials. If two terms are like terms, दोनों के अगर इंडेक्स सेम है, 4x 4x square plus 7x plus 8, this is first polynomial, plus x square minus 3x minus 7, it is the second polynomial. Now add the like terms. Here first open the bracket, means 4x square plus 7x plus 8. Now open the second bracket. Here plus sign is sign as it is. Plus x square minus 3x minus 7. Now identify the like terms. Now 4x square and x square like terms. Then 4x square plus x square is here multiple is 4 and here 1. Then 4 plus 1 5. 5x square. Now 7x and minus 3x also like terms. Now here multiple is 7 and here minus 3. Then 7 minus 3 is plus 4x. Now another 8 and minus 7. Then 8 minus 7 plus 1. Then answer is 5x square plus 4x plus 1. Now another example of subtraction. X square minus 8x plus 5 minus x square plus 7x plus 3. Now in the first step, open the bracket, first bracket as it is, x square minus 8x plus 5. Now in the second bracket, the sign is negative, therefore do the sign of opposite of each term of the polynomial. Then here is positive x square, then minus x square. Here minus 7x and here minus 3. Means if the sign is negative, then outside the bracket, then do the opposite sign of each term of the polynomial. Now here like terms, x square and minus x square. Opposite sign of same numbers, cut. Now here second minus 8x and minus 7x, both are like terms and both are negative. Then do addition, but sign is negative. Minus 8 and minus 7, minus 15x. Now plus 5 and minus 3, plus 2. Means answer is minus 15x plus 2. Now operation on polynomials, multiplication. X square multiply x cube plus 4x plus 8. Now x square multiply each term of the bracket. Then first x square multiply x cube plus x square multiply 4x plus x square multiply 8. Now here first x square multiply x cube, means your base is equal, then do addition of index. Then 2 plus 3, 5. Then x raised to 5. Now here, multiple 1 and 4. Multiplication is 4. X square multiply x, means here index is 1 and 2, means 3. 4x cube. Here x square multiply 8x square. Then multiplication is x raised to 5 plus 4x cube plus 8x square. Now next operation is division. X square plus 4x plus 7 divided by x plus 2. Means here divided is x square plus 4x plus 7 and divisor is x plus 2. Now first divide x square divided by x, first term of the divider and first term of the divisor. Then x square divided by x, x. Now x multiply divisor, x multiply x square, x multiply 2, 2x, and write it in like terms. Now subtract, is your minus sign, here also minus. Then x square minus x square, 0. Here 4x minus 2x plus 2x and next is plus 7. Now here 2x divided by x, then 2x divided by x is 2. Now 2 multiply x, 2x, 2 multiply 2, 4. Then sign opposite here, 2x minus 2x, 0. 7 minus 4, plus 3. Now here the index is smaller than divisor, therefore 3 is a remainder and quotient is x plus 2.